The ceremony, strictly godless and almost too plain for the name, took place in the living room of her parents' cottage in Coney Island, where Holtzman grew up, in the Son of Sam year, presided over by the Son of Sam judge, attended by a delightfully indecorous sampling of Bells of Hellions, Creemsters, artists, writers, and punks, among them both the village legend and the Blue Oyster Cult keyboardist who had secretly replaced him on the Clash record.